When we got started, I mean, the first time we came to Montreal, I remember we played for 22 people, precisely.
Lucky them.
Lucky them, that's what you say? At the time, it felt like it was lucky us. But we feel very lucky tonight, indeed. You know, when we first started, a lot of people thought that we were from the Midwest.
Yeah.
We seemed Midwestern. We seem, I don't know, wholesome or something in our cities.
It's the vibe.
Yeah, we have a Midwest. I think he has more of a Midwestern vibe than me. I'd give off a pretty coastal vibe if you had an international vibe, even. I feel like I belong here in Montreal.
A quiet vibe. Maybe more of a musical vibe. Like a play the next song vibe.
Oh, are you ready to get started?
Well, we're just ready for you to stop talking.
I didn't want to stop talking before I told you about the shirts that we have. T-shirts for our band that has this microphone on it and kind of little handkerchief that we still don't know the purpose of. And we also have T-shirts of our record label that has the face of a dog on it. That's Kenneth's dog. It's an adorable, adorable dog. And so we're exploiting him in the form of T-shirts. I don't know. I think the reason people think we're from the Midwest. Because this song is the first song most people heard from us. Gone, now I know.
and she calls, don't send her my way. When it hurts most, it's the right thing. Michigan's in the rear view now. Keep your hands back.
Without you, I'd sing.